I learned the art of hustle from my mother. Learned how to bare these knuckles from my father. So I'm the daughter of a fighter and a survivor, but you can't be either unless you're both. So every time I open up my mouth, it's toast and testing. I don't know how you living, y'all, but in my life, divine is evident. I hold my relevance in my throat. On cold days, I hold hope in the pocket of my favorite coat. I got 3 generations of strong black living in my backbone who can take a penny and turn it into a dime and make it feed for a week at a time. I learned the art of grind from my mother. Learned how to fight for what was mine from my father, who taught his only daughter it's only failing if you give up. So if you fall down, then you get up, cause life ain't determined by how many times you fail, but how many times you fail to try again. So baby, try again. So for me, it will always be good, better, and best. I can never let it rest. If they chop off my right, I'ma go hard with my left. I promise to God, I'm gonna go hard with my last breath. Cause I was birthed with a speaker box pumping in my chest. I was bred to be a warrior, born to be a renegade. Thank y'all for having me.